Okay, so the last thing we're gonna look at with asymmetries is now strength. So we're gonna pick a lower body exercise. We wanna look and make sure, again, there's not a big difference between the left and right sides. So we're gonna pick a single leg exercise like a Bulgarian squat. So we'll have the rear foot elevated. We are gonna have weight here. Again, this is gonna depend on your strength. We're gonna perform as many reps as we can on one side. Now, if you're fairly strong and you can do this exercise, you're probably gonna wanna load it up a little bit because we don't wanna do hundreds of reps here. We're looking for a weight that you probably can get like 5 to 10 reps. And then we're gonna repeat on the other side. And again, make sure that there's a similar number from left and right side. So we'll perform a couple reps. And it's important we're maintaining that technique as we go through the exercise. Perfect. All right, so we do max reps on one side, rest, and then when you're ready, max rep on the other side and you compare.